Hello viewers, welcome to this online lecture on the dynamical systems and control. I am Sugavanam.
Hello, I am D.N. Pandey.
We are from the Department of Mathematics, IIT Roorkee. This course is under NPTEL run by MHRD and it is a basic course offered to PG and final year UG students of engineering and science background. The objective of the course is to enhance the knowledge of the students on the theory and applications of various dynamical and control systems.
This course may be divided into two parts. The first one is dynamical system and the other part is control system. In dynamical system part, we will discuss many important concepts such as solution of linear, autonomous and non-autonomous system, fundamental matrix solution of non-homogeneous problem, stability of linear and non-linear system, phase portrait, and limit cycle and Poincaré-Bandiction theorems.
In the control system part, we will discuss the concepts of controllability and observability of linear control systems, Kalman condition for autonomous and non-autonomous systems, feedback control, stabilization of linear systems, optimal control of discrete and continuous control systems, and controllability, observability, and stability of discrete control systems.
During the course, assignment will be given to the participants, and the submitted assignments will be evaluated at our end. And at the end, an examination will be conducted for those participants who are interested in getting a certificate.
So we hope that this course will be very useful to you and we look forward to see you during the lectures of this course. Thank you.
Thank you.